All right, guys. It's Sunday morning. We're going to get out here to shop and mess around for a little while. I think I'm going to take some of these parts and pieces I have where I cut that dog box down and make a attempt to make a cooler rack. We'll see. I got to take the grinder and clean up, get these pieces off, and get right and start doing something. But anyway, and if I can get some of this stuff cut off, and we'll go from there. All right, guys. I said, I already got that one cut. And I gotta do another one. I need to square that. Square that hand up first. Yeah, I need to take a saw blade off of that one. That ought to do it. About as close as you can get, other than just a wiggle. Just a wiggle. About how to be close enough. Close. Could do that to these and make sure that they are the same. But it didn't turn right. It's really not matter that much. Get you guys move back around. I'll be right back. All right, guys, there it is. Get up there and stay. It's 16 by 24 on the outside, if I remember correctly, yeah. Yeah, 16 by 24. And my cooler will set in it, but I'll have legs up on it so high. I just got to figure out, because the old box is arched. So one side's gonna be longer than the other. I just had to figure that out and cut the legs and weld them on there. Remember? And that'll be done. Alright, well, let me see. Let's see if I can't figure out just what kind of leg height we got to have, and we can get them cut and maybe get them put on. Alright, I'll be back with y'all in just a minute. Alright, guys, we're back. I started welding and figuring the leg on that cooler bracket or cooler rack. And I don't like it. So I'm gonna just, I got three of them on, one of them not. And I just, the more I look at it, it's not what I want. So anyway, I'm gonna stop on that and do something different. I don't know, we'll come up with something. But anyway, I did, got the brake lines hooked back up on the truck with the manual brakes. Just got to bleed them and reshape them back up down there. I may shorten them. I'm not sure what I'm going to do yet. Try to tuck them up a little tighter to the firewall. Let it look a little neater. And I put the heater blank offs on. And so anyway, they're done. All riveted on. That ought to be fine. I let that... sprayed it down with carburetor cleaner anyway. Brake clean. Get what oil and mess is on the firewall off and let that dry overnight, and I'll paint it tomorrow and do something. But anyway, it's Sunday evening and I'm gonna call it a day. I'll see you guys next time. Later.